The New Mexico Gas Company says yesterday's evacuation of Central Elementary School in Belen was not a natural gas leak. While they say they don't know where the strong odor came from, crews have ruled out both gas and carbon monoxide. The company also says that only one person was transported to the hospital for a medical issue not related to natural gas.